It's midsummer, and there's no better time to kind of switch gears, you know, try and find something else to chase. In my case, I love perch, I love bluegills, not only in wintertime when their bellies are big and fat, but, you know, this time of year I'm a walleye guy by heart, but I do like to change it up. Still kind of like a little kid, I love to see that bobber go down. It's still very exciting for me. But how do you pinpoint and how do you find these perch in these bodies of water where they may have some structure, but really these perch are hanging out, you know, out in the basins where there's really no structure at all. One of the easiest ways that I've ever found to find them is to pull crankbaits right away, you know, and that's where my Helix units come into play. You know, I've got two Helix units here, but having two really turns into four for me. I split the screens, and on this top unit, as today, I was running my side imaging, my down imaging, my 2D sonar. On the bottom one here, I've got my 2D sonar and my GPS. And what I do is, as soon as I hit a fish, or I'm seeing something on my sonar, whether it be my imaging or my 2D sonar, that, you know what, I really want to go back and fish, hitting a waypoint. I just got done pulling crankbaits. We caught a few nice perch. Now it's time that we're going to turn around. We're going to grab our jig rods, our bobber rods. We're going to turn on these fish. We're going to go anchor up on them and move around that way. I just turned off my kicker so I could have a little quietness to actually talk to you. You know, easiest way to find them that I have found this time of year is pulling crankbaits and then turn on them with your bobber rods. You know, pulling crankbaits, there's a variety of different baits that you can use. I like shad style baits, about 2 miles an hour. I would rather run them higher than lower in the water column. It seems like these perch like them high. They'll come up and chase something pretty high. 2 miles an hour, and color wise, you know, they like every color out there, but I always start with white. My kind of saying, with the perch is if it's white, it's right. It's just a confidence thing. I have had a lot of perch kind of show themselves on a white plug. But now that I've done that, I've got waypoints marked on my units. I turn my kicker off. I'm gonna use my Minn Kota Trova, combination of that and my Minn Kota Talon. And I'm gonna show you a little bit on how we can do that and what advantages those are, and I'll be right back with that. But just a little synopsis. We've caught some perch. Now let's really go get some more. There still is no better way and no funner way really to target these big perch, especially late summer, than with a bobber. Like I had said earlier, initially what we did when we came out here, we pulled crankbaits to identify those locations. We got them all marked in our Helix units. And now what we did is we went back and started working over these waypoints. First waypoint that we marked, out of four trolling rods, we had three big perch on at the same time. So that was obviously the first spot we went to. And we caught a bunch of perch, and it was good. And what I do is a combination of using a couple pieces of equipment on my boat, or a combination of thereof, to work a certain area. You know, nothing's more frustrating than letting out your anchor with a rope, trying to get it anchored, throw a little wind in there. Next thing you know, your boat's starting to slip. You know, having two Minn Kota products, one of them being the Minn Kota Talon, and the other one being a Minn Kota Trova that can be used via an iLink, makes life so much easier in terms of anchoring up, in this case targeting panfish. They're all handheld. I don't have to go and touch them. I can be anywhere in the boat, so if you have people that are with you, I can be in the front of the boat, I can be the side of the boat, I can use these anywhere in the boat via these remote controls. It's quiet, it's effortless. Shoot, I can fish and move at the same time. It's just so much easier. You know, and a key is using your equipment to its abilities. And I think that's where some of us get lost. But using these pieces of equipment for what they're made for and what they are able to do, in this case today, put a lot of perch in our live well, and makes fishing so much easier.